It may sound as if from a sci-fi film, but artificial intelligence is already making a significant impact on film production. The next film that you watch could be written by AI, performed by robots, and rendered using a deep learning algorithm. There's a big debate right now on whether AI art is going to replace the artists. AI is meant to be a tool for a job, not a replacement for the creator. They're meant to assist with the roadblocks and complications of creating. There are so many tools out there now that we can use them to help inspire our creativity. I'm Tom from FXhome by Artlist, and here are free AI tools that you can use to help spark your creativity. Let's start off with concept. There may be times that you have no idea what to create or how to illustrate your concepts to your crew. That's where AI image generation comes in handy. AI like Midjourney and Dall-e 2 generate digital images from language descriptions, creating high-quality original imagery. This opens up endless possibilities for conceptualizing your film. If you're like me and not the greatest artist, you could simply add in a description of your film, character, or location and see your idea brought to life. At the time of this video, they are both in beta and have a bit of a wait list, but you can access the servers. They each come with a free limited trial, so don't be like me and get too carried away and burn through all your tokens. They are both incredibly accurate and capture different styles, artists, characters. You can even type in different render engines and it will spit out different quality. If you're doing animation and want something that's in the style of Pixar, then you can get that. And if you're deciding between the two, here is an example of both Dall-e and Midjourney using the same prompts. You can see that Midjourney has a step up when it comes to quality, but Dall-e 2 definitely seems to have more creativity, understanding camera angles, characters, and unique perspectives. From this image, you can use it to expand the world. Who is this character? Where are they going? What are they doing? What is the story behind this image? Try them out for yourself and use them to communicate with your team, producers, and anyone else that is involved in the creative process. Now that you have an idea for your film, it's time to actually write that script. From the makers of Dall-e 2, OpenAI's text completion is designed to complete text for coding. However, there is a playground where things get a little bit more creative. You can use prompts to help generate a script for your films. All you need to do is write your prompt in the format of a script. Introduce your characters, what they're doing, then introduce some action. From there, the AI will carry on writing for you until it requires more prompts, or allows you to shift the scene in another direction. To influence the AI, you can copy in scripts that you like, monologues, anything that'll help influence it into the style that you're after.
You know what to do. You should also ring the notification bell.
Some of its phrasing could use a little bit of a human rewrite, but the fact that it can do the script in no time at all means that you can just carry on getting creative. If you're not interested in writing for film, then using this AI script will mean that you have constant prompts for creation, using it to explore your different skill sets. So as a foundation, it's a great shortcut. This one's probably my favorite. The Nvidia canvas is a piece of incredible AI art generation. Whether you're looking for inspiration on where your film can be set, the Nvidia canvas is a perfect tool for this. It may look like you're using Microsoft Paint, but the result is more like Bob Ross. In seconds, by the way, it is so fast. See, the AI knows that each color is a material. The blue is gonna refer to the sky, the gray is gonna be stone, and uses a series of references to create your own image. Once you have your landscape, you can also change the time of day, the type of style it's in, to make sure that your ideal terrain is fully formed. Now, this is useful for a handful of reasons. Right off the bat, when you're reviewing your footage, you can use these for set extensions. When you combine this with our free editor HitFilm, you can track them into your scene and place them in conjunction with the camera in either a 2D or 3D space. Meaning that if your location wasn't exactly on par of what you wanted, you can use these to extend your scene, changing the skyline completely, or perhaps adding in more detail than you had originally. If you'd like to see a full tutorial on how to do a matte painting, then let us know in the comment section down below and we'd be happy to do so. What this means is that while you're shooting, you can keep in mind that you can always add into your scene, so you're not just limited by your location. But it's not restricted for just filming. If you're doing 3D and animated projects, then using the Nvidia canvas can help inspire your location design. Whether you're creating environments in Unreal or Blender, it can be quite time consuming to move everything into position. Using the Nvidia canvas means that you get to essentially mock up what your environment's gonna look like. Then once you move into your 3D program, you have a reference to recreate. Fantasy worlds, alien planets, planets. The possibilities are absolutely endless. So this is a great tool to help inspire where things are going to be set. So to recap our list and our pipeline, we begin generating the concept for our idea using image generation with Dall-e and Midjourney. We then generate a script using the OpenAI Playground as foundation for a rewrite or just use to hone our other skills. Once we have our idea, we then draw up our location using the Nvidia canvas and go on to use it in either a set extension or as a reference for our 3D scene. Combining these all together means that you have the perfect tools to spark your creativity and go and make your films. And if you're beginning your journey in content creation, then HitFilm is the number one place to start. HitFilm is our free video editor and comes with the best tools and effects, as well as a curated music library, a collection of templates and presets, and built-in software tutorials. There is a link in the description of this video. It's free, so go download and try it out today. I really enjoyed making this video. If you've enjoyed it, then please do like this video. Consider subscribing if you're new to the channel. And this video looks like it's going to be perfect for you, so go and check that out, and I might see you in the next tutorial.